I'm Xerathlon, welcome back to Subnautica. The last time I played was in a live stream, and I got to the last alien structure. Between that episode and this, I have played off-camera, and I have done some things that have been quite useful for me. I have constructed several ion power crystal, power cell for my prawn suit, the Cyclops, and my Kelly, sea moth. And I have ion batteries in every equipment on my person. And also, I have discovered several ways to navigate through the cave systems so I don't get lost as much. And also, I now have the tablets I need to get further into the last alien structure. So let's head on. Why is it so dark? It should not be that dark. Oh, it was a wall. Never mind. And also, I have upgraded my prawn suit, so I have a better jet function, and when I'm getting to the lava zone, I don't have to recharge it anymore, because I have a thermal generating upgrade on it. Oops, boom boom. Dun-dun-dun. And that's quite nice. And I have a little surprise for you when I'm getting down. Hey. Why aren't you active? Hey. What's happened? Oh well. Ow. What? Has something changed? There we go. A little bug. Oh well. Yeah, I have my new little base down here. So I don't have to go back all the way. I have not done so much here because of the resources. Oh well. So let's head to... Oh. There you go. I don't need this. I don't need those either. Do I have... No, I don't. I don't have titanium. Oh well. So... no. I don't really know why I want the Cyclops down here anymore, because now I have the base. Oh well. I will eventually try to kill some of the bigger stuff, I guess. But I want to finish the game first. There we are. No? As you can see, I can navigate a little better now. So let's open this door and see what will we find. And jump up, and insert. Boop. Thank you. So what's in here? Nothing? Oh. No, not. I want to see what's over there first. I can't. Well, I won't. Can't I reach that? This looks suspicious. Well. Hi.
Are you here to play? Others came here once. They built these walls. They played alone. They bored me. Now they're gone. And instead, we have you. We are curious whether you swim with the current or fight against it as they did.
Hey, come back. You are big.
Detecting unusually passive behavior. Patterns in nearby predators. Reason unknown.
Hi. So, what should I do? Hello? Hello.
Environment scans indicate the water here is rich with a rare plankton-like life form, which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it.
Sure. Doop.
My young need to hatch, to play outside this place. We have been here so long. The others built a passage to reach the world outside. I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Okay. So...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So will you open it up? Thank you. Coop. Dun, 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 dun. Doop. So where will this lead me?
The passage you opened, my young can leave this place. But first they must feel the time is right and break free of their shells. This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly.
Thank you. So, hatching. Ice storm. Sea crown. Function. Let's see first where... The Sea Emperor's life cycle. Available by a log... Why? The direct results of the bacterial infection. That was nice. Yeah. Let's head through and see where we go. Oh, 66 meters. Okay. Oh, I'm here. Right. There were four warp gates up at the top. That's ice toxin, synchro seed, fungus and ghost we seed. Yeah, I think I will head up. There you are. Oh, please. Can I reach? Yeah, I can reach. And reload. And up we go. Oops, wrong way. And up we go. And whoop. There we go. I guess I won't just go through each warp gate at the beginning of this place to find this. Hey. Thank you. Do, do, So I don't remember exactly where I find this, but I guess I will find out. So what will we find here? I guess ghost we see it. Looks like it. Whoop. No. And whoop. Whoop. Dum 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 dum. No. Nope. That was too easy. Yes. So, what will I find in here? It's not you, right? No. Anything I can. No. There you are. I need you. Ghost weed. Hey. Thank you. There we go. Now we have ghost weed. Bulbush. Isn't that... Yeah, that is... No, it's called Brain Bush. Hold on. I think I'm finished here. I wonder... Ah, just getting through. Nah. I'm just heading back to the other base. Because I have some plants there. Let's hope some of those is what I want. I guess not. Damn it. Oh well. This was a waste of time. Yeah. Hello to you too. So let's head through the other warp gate. One down, three more to go. Yeah. I think I have all the plants at my first base. It's too far away. Oh well, I will collect every plant I need, resources. And if nothing interesting happens, I will just jump to that. So see you. Oh, you were one of those. Thank you. One thing that's annoying me with this game is that you can't recycle things. So in my base I have a lot of power cells and batteries that I don't have any use for. So I really want a recycler to get those resources back. Wait, what? Come on, bubble bubble. Did I get it? Yeah, it's a Seachrom. Mm-hmm. So let's try that. Weird little fucker. Hi. Do you want tag along? No. Yeah. No. Little back area with new warp gate and okay, iron cube. Interesting. So 6 warp gates.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Interesting. What does this lead me? Oh. Don't remember that I have seen one of those.
Plant life in this area is growing outside its normal conditions. Other life forms fertilizing and pruning the vegetation may be offsetting this environmental deficit.
Fish. Thank you. are you? Are you a Seacron? Gabe's feather? Wait, what? Okay, that's new. Can I have a new... yeah, one more. What are you? Violet blue. Rough candle. Frog, violet blue. Sea crown! There you are. Thank you. Build you first. There we go. Now we head here. Boom, 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 down we go. And more down, no, more down. Boom. Here we are. Hello, eggs. Oh. Yes. Oh. So cute. Hey. No. Ah. Hi. Go to mommy. Hey, don't hit your child. Oh. Well, no.
My young are swimming for the shallows. I thank you. Their freedom is my end. What will it be like, I wonder, to go to sleep and never wake up? Perhaps next we meet, I will be an ocean current, carrying seeds to a new land, or a creature so small it sees the gaps between the grains of sand. Farewell, friend.
Aww. Good night, my princess. Can I scan you?
Nope.
That's sad. Well, bye. Oh, that I want.
Vital signs normal. No remaining sign of bacterial infection.
Sleep tight. Thank you. Bye. Oh, hi. So much enzyme. Hi, I want to swim with you. Aww. So let's head in here, I guess. Bye. And up we go. Oh boy. And up we go. Ow. I think it's up. It was so long ago I were here, so I don't remember the way. But I think this is the right way, right? Yeah, it is. There you are. Hi. I am cured now, right? Yeah. So this... Screaming machine. Terrifying. Nope, not quite. Doom, 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 doom. So, now I will head back to my first base, I guess. Doom, doom, doom. Hey, gun. Interesting. Oh, shit. That's not good. There we go. Okay, so it deactivated the big gun. So what now? guess building the rocket to get off this planet. Let's head back to the base, first base. Let's see if I have the materials to do so. I guess this will be the last episode of Subnautica. Yay! My first game I have finished on my YouTube channel. It's quite interesting and nice to know. Too bad it's not, I have not done a good work when it comes to the videos in general. They are not in a continuous order in the playlist. And I'm quite sorry for that. I will get better in the future games to separate them from live feeds and or live streams and regular videos, I guess. Yeah, I've been in that. Dum 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 dum. And I will finish Prey. I don't think I will today, but in, I guess, on this weekend I can finish it. Can finish it. If I don't, hi, shut up. I guess I can finish it if I not find anything else to do, because I have a lot of games I'm playing at the moment, and I'm easily distracted, very easily distracted from what I'm doing. I guess you have noticed. Let's head in.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Is it in this? No. So, where do I? Where are those? There you go. Can I build it here? Wait, are you upside down? No. Wait. Where is my? Oh. Why? I need to place it over here when I built the cyclop. Oh. Sure. Fine. So what do I need? Neptune escape rocket, titanium computer, lead. Damn it. Hi to you too. Oh, hi. You are a little closer than I. Bye. Yes. So, what is deep water? Is this deep enough? Yes, it was. Awesome. It's big. That's beautiful. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, hi. Oh. So, oh, plasteel. Are you kidding me? Construct.
Seek fluid intake.
Why does it sound like it's raining? Interesting.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Finish it. Thank you. So, cool. Damn, how far I can see. What is that on the top of you? Oh well. Nothing up here I want? No. Do I die if I jump over here? Let's find out. Hey, save. Hello? Did you crash? Oh.
Whee!
Ow. Okay. Nope. So, what do I need for the next one? Are you kidding me? Sure. So let's head back to Kelly. Hello. So let's head up. I think this is a little faster. Guess. Yeah, it is a lot faster. Wait, what? Oh, hi. What are you doing here? Didn't I kill all of you? Off we go. And let's build the rocket. Oh, you are big. more step, I think. Looks like it. Yeah. At least one more step. Yeah. Two more steps. Of course. Whenever you go through this place, just harvest as many iron cubes you can. You will need it. Too far away. Oh, so fucking close. Oh. Let's head up then. Up we go. Is this the last step, or is there one more? I guess one more. Come on.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Cyclops shield generator. Oh my fucking god. that. I'll take it. Oh my. So I have to find my way. Don't want that. Oh well. So let's head down to my Cyclops then.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Almost. Oh, it's you are working this time. It's nice to know. Ouch. There we go.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh. So sure. Iron kits. Yes. Yes, let's see. Please. Are you fucking kidding me? I do. Left paw. Some around here. No. That's bad. Cyclops.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
No. No. That's bad. Advanced power. Yes. So it is just that I need. Sure. Build a firing kit first, so I have at least that. So build one more firing kit, because I think I yes. Also, I need one. No, I didn't. I needed computer ship. Alright. So, table coral. Can I scan you? Yeah, I can. Sure. So, Kyanite. So close. Right. And now I have seen Table Core down there. But I don't remember where. So let's go out and find where I know that where it is. Don't I have everything I need to accept that? No! No, 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 no. No! No, 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 no. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's really bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Aww. Bye-bye. Go through the world. Can I get out of here? Hope so. Yeah. Interesting. So I don't have my prawn suit anymore.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That is a little annoying, to say the least. Sure. Table core. Yeah, I forgot. So, is there a way? Well, how annoying. Well, that happened. So now I don't have prawn suit anymore.
Emergency
Okay. And here I thought they had fixed that little problem. Oh well. Oh, hi. Cable Coral. Yes. No, get the fuck away. I only have my Seamoth now. I don't wanna lose that too. Get another. Whoa, hello. Ow, 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 ow. Did something happen? Things starts to bug out more and more. Interesting. So, do I have everything I need on me? Yeah, I think so. Let's hope so. This is starting to piss me off now. And because I don't have the prawn suit, I had to find gold the manual way. God damn it. Yes, you are. You are far down there. Not that far. It's just 400. So, can I somehow get through down to you? Guess not. So there are no way for me to bug through. Did I go? No. Hmm. So how did I... It doesn't work now. I need to see something here. No. Apparently not. Let's hope I have some gold in here. Please. Pretty please. Of course not. So, and I need to get down to the Cyclops. Okay, so let's finish. This is bad. This is really bad.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
How the fuck do I do this? Okay, I need... where are you? There you are. Okay, I will see if I can... What's that? Okay, I will check something. We do it like that? Oh, there we go. That is a fucking Cyclops. Okay. Didn't mean to... That wasn't what I wanted. So... Sure. Lots of fucking Cyclops. Prelon, yes, yes, yes. No, no, yes. Those I don't want, because I have not built those yet. There we go. Yes. Now I have this back. Let's head down to Millie. Really don't want to lose you again. Do I have everything? Yes, I have. Sorry about that. Like I said, I didn't want to cheat, but I don't like it when I lose stuff because of a bug. Mm-hmm. only no clip had worked, there would be no problem. Well, I don't need to find gold now, because that I already have. And I would have had before, if not my if not my prawn suit had disappeared through the world. Well, hope you don't have the same luck as me in this game. That would be most irritating for you too. But it were the first major bug or glitch in this game. That's something. At least. Hi Nelly, I hope you have power left. If you do not have that, I will be pissed. Looks like you have, which are good news. I don't need you anymore. Yes, you have. Yes. There we go. Now I have that. What's that? The last thing. I need a computer chip. Of course. Oh well. Now I have that and I have that. So I can just change you out and you. Go and take those. Like so, let's head back again. Here, into there, and computer ship. Now I have everything, right? Please? Yes. Ah, so the last step. Thank you. Just a little further. Can I just get up on you? No. So close. Oh well. Leave you there. You are empty. I want you, and I want you.
There we go.
So, do I have? No, I don't. Sure. This is the last thing I hope. Is it finished? Also, that the last part, please. Yes.
Neptune 1 rocket online.
What do we call you? The pole. Yes. Base. Yes. Narrow stripe. No, I want that black. Name is yellow. Base, I want black. Stripe, okay. No, like so. Done. Ugly as hell, but here we go. There. That's all. So, at last we are done. Ugly door. Let's see first. So that was it. And the rocket.
Pressurizing hydraulics.
Open storage. Oh. Nice. I guess I will. Yeah.
Communications systems array active. Auxiliary power unit online.
I wonder if that will be in DLC, because I don't really know why there should be a storage units in here. No, let's see.
Life support systems online.
Nice.
Primary computer systems active. All systems are go for liftoff.
Why not? Back image. Sure. Good one. Okay. So
time capsule ready.
Huh, there we go. Yeah. So let's then we are finished. I guess. Yeah.
Ready to launch on your command, Captain. Launch in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time capsule jettisoned. Caution, approaching orbital debris field.
Aww. That was close.
Orbital debris field clear. Performing gravity turn maneuver.
Bye-bye, Reapers.
Confirm destination coordinates. Nearest interstellar phase gate. Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2, 1.
What is a wave without the ocean? A beginning without an end. They are different, but they go together. Now you go among the stars, and I fall among the sand. We are different, but we go together.
That was Subnautica. Finally. The first game I have finished on my channel. I really liked it until my prawn suit fell through the world. But other than that, it's a really good game. I can recommend everyone to get it. I know the devs are working on fixing all the bugs, so I think that's just a minor thing that will not be in the future. So just head over to Steam and buy it and try it for yourself. It's really a fun survival game. And one of a kind, I guess. I will see through I think there will be something.
Welcome home to Altera. Permission to land will be granted once you have settled your outstanding balance of 1 trillion credits.
Ouch. So let's head back to the planet. So if you want me to continue playing Subnautica and scan everything, maybe kill everything, and also unlock this little fellow, just like and subscribe and comment on this video. I will just play this in my own time on a new save. Hope you have enjoyed this little series, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!